We hit up Aoaa again and met up with Breakit Billy and his crew. And as you can see, Zach Spender still proves to be challenging. It's an uphill, sloppy mess.
Before you move, cut it all away. Yeah, yep, yep, just like that. Reverse. Now. There you go. Stay in it. Stay in it. Back up from there down to that tree and just stay in it. You want to be on his side of the trail. This is rough.
It is wet, dude.
I thought it was going to be wet. Right there. Go towards that tree on the right. Yeah. Go from there.
So far on this first trail, we have a broken brake line, and as you see next, a blown up transmission.
Hey, he's got all his gears back. What did he do?
Maybe with it underneath, maybe it was holding that lever, it was probably dead.
Just keep going. Yep.
Is it a big one?
Right up that. You're probably gonna have to come onto that, then turn, because your tire will be locked in on that side. But it might be okay. Yep. Yep, you're fine. Now you're on your rear diff. Back up. Hard driver if you can. Yeah. Back up. Back up. Right there. Back up. Try, back up hard passenger. Or driver, sorry, driver. Back up. No, passenger, sorry. Yep. To me. To me. Suck down.
I don't have it. I ripped off the last time I was out.
Go slow. That's holding you on that side. Just go nice and slow. Yep. Yep.
Okay.
Yep. See, you got it. Back up. There you go. Yep. No, keep in two-wheel drive. See if it'll go further. Forward. Come forward that way. Four-wheel drive. Yeah. You're not four-wheel drive. Steer downhill. There. Now cut up. Keep on going. Get all of it. All right. Thank you. back up. Just give it a little bump, a little bit passenger. There you go. Just had brake problems, so he's a little nervous. For some reason it had brake fluid issues, but it's all filled up and it looks like it's stopping now, so that's good because this is steep. Straight. Double low, I believe. He has a doubler transfer case. Straight. This way. Yep, right there. Too much. Straight. Yep, right there. Yep, nice and slow. Yep. Do you have an Atlas or no?
No.
Go slow. Don't jack the brakes, just go slow. Yep. Yep. Perfect. Drop off the front big. This is SOB. I made it to almost the end. It's a relatively easy trail, but disaster struck and I pulled my bottom heim joint apart on my air shock.